Hey guys, we're back with another game of Earth. This time we're playing as Malphite, and we're gonna go AP Malphite so we can just one-shot a group of them without ult in the end. Hopefully do quite a bit of damage, but they got the Ezreal poking.
30 seconds to
spawn. We have a Kaisa's just standing there, so she can probably do something. Oh, she's not gonna try to do anything. Yeah, they're gonna be painful. So, anyone else that's been keeping up with my channel, you notice that my Outer Worlds playthrough is about to end. Got a few more episodes to upload, and it'll be done. And I just started playthrough for Sherlock Holmes Crimes and Punishments, as well as Scott Eagle 3 and Monster Hunter World. And since I started three of them at one time, I'm probably gonna have to release them on a schedule. So I'm thinking I'm gonna publish Monster Hunter World on Mondays, Tuesdays being God Eater 3, and then Wednesday I'm going to publish Sherlock Holmes, and I'm going to upload as many Earth videos or League videos as I can during that whole time. I'm going to do League to her until I'm 6. That's basically it. Since E has a better AP scaling, I'll probably max that. Well, thank you, Pike. You put me in a pretty good position. Back already. If I had stayed a little bit more, I can help. I did quite a bit to him after, but Ezreal is gonna hurt a lot more. His Q is much more spammable than mine. Guessing that's warded. An ally has been slain. Jarvan's getting stronger. Shit, took the plating. Fine, it's fine. Not doing so well right now, but once I get 6, I should be able to do more. Ping, she's missing because she can travel the map in like 3 seconds. I'm coming. Now that I'm 6, I should be able to jump on Pike or Ezreal and quite a bit of damage to them. They're playing passively now. Let me try my luck going bot lane to see if they need again. That was successful. She really hurts.
Enemy rampage.
Needless next.
Shut down. Double kill.
Let's see if I can gank for her.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
He's got a kill.
Enemy double kill.
Miss a canyon. That's a sin. I cannot be forgiven. I'm coming down. Missed. I 13 more seconds. Yeah, she can get that tower if she pushed instead of trying to farm minions. Not gonna kill her, she outplayed him so hard right there. I think she should be able to kill him. Sick and tired of the fight. Yes, keep taunting me. It's Earth. I will be on you really quickly. I'm surprised we have not lost a tower considering 80% of us lost our lanes. Can you drop that? Thank you. Do I live? No, I don't. That's way too close. He took two towers, he lost an inhibitor and a second tower. Probably a third. Yep, he lost a third tower. I hope that was worth it, Ezreal. Play assassin malphite. And she flashed. How much is that doing? 679. That's 504. 484 plus 35 more. I'm looking at 37, so that's 45. Alright. Armor pen, magic pen boots. Hurry. She got too greedy for a kill. She sure just ran. Oblivion Orb? Nah. Void Staff. Maybe not. This one's Spellbinder. Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm coming. They all came for me. I was hoping Morgana's Torment Sora will break the edge of night, but looks like she just missed, so the edge of night was able to block my ultimate. I might just hop to top lane and push it in. That's what I'll do. Our team can win that fight. Or not. I'm pretty sure I should be able to get this pretty quickly. Ezreal are starting to hurt too. Yeah, that's enough for Spellbinder. Oh, well, thank you for watching, guys. Remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for future content.